looking. Yeah, it's just about a half mile south of the Gowanus Belt intersection. Go back to the truck. Yeah, and Natalie, this all starting about 11 o'clock this morning. Multiple pedestrians struck by a U-Haul truck near this intersection, Bay Ridge Parkway and 5th Avenue. Now, a portion of 5th Avenue has been closed off as well as Bay Ridge Parkway. We understand at this time that four people were injured. The extent of those injuries are not known at this time. Again, this is where it all started. Where the story wound up ending was along Hamilton Avenue near Columbia Street. The truck involved did not stop for police vehicles that attempted to stop it, striking several police vehicles. Ultimately, that truck was stopped at Hamilton Avenue and Columbia Street in Red Hook. Believe at this time that at least one person is in custody, and currently the police are checking out that truck for anything potentially dangerous inside of it. Live in Chopper 2, Jim Smith, CBS 2 News. Yeah, Natalie, there are multiple street closures all related to this story. Again, this is where it started, about one block of Bay Ridge Parkway. Also, a block of 5th Avenue in this area has been blocked off at where the story ended, Hamilton Avenue near Columbia Street. Several blocks of Hamilton Avenue have been blocked off, as well as Columbia Street. Also worth noting, for vehicles exiting on the Brooklyn side of the Battery Tunnel, you might find some closures there as well. Natalie? Fox Chopper's with you. Thank you. Yeah, Chris, what we are watching is where the story began. This is Bay Ridge Parkway near 5th Avenue. This is where those multiple pedestrians were struck by that truck. Afterwards, the vehicle fled the scene. Now, we understand that there were police vehicles that attempted to stop the vehicle. They were unsuccessful. Ultimately, that truck was stopped at Hamilton Avenue and Columbia Street. That is just outside of the Battery Tunnel. There is a separate scene there as well where police are investigating the truck. We believe at least one person is in custody at both locations. We are seeing multiple street closures. Again, this will be an investigation not only into the pedestrians being struck, but as well as where that pursuit ended on Hamilton Avenue, where the vehicle was stopped, ultimately surrounded by multiple police vehicles. And again, as you mentioned leading into this, Chris, we're getting word now of 5 people being injured in this accident. Chris, back to you. Wanda, I'm back with you. Okay. Hey, Lars. Want to try to check out another scene. Pretty much just on the other side of the BQE from where we are. Okay, we're looking at Fort Hamilton Parkway now. I'll let you know if I find anything. Okay, Wanda, not seeing anything around that Fort Hamilton location. of just trying to take a look about two blocks west of where we just were looking over here. How are we with fuel? All right, maybe we'll just go back up by the tunnel, take another look there.